Police also releasing these photos tonight, looking for the people responsible for a shooting at Eakin Elementary School last week. Police say a 12-year-old boy was shot during a fight as students were being dismissed from class. Take a good look. If you know who these individuals are, give Columbus Police a call. And to find out where crime is happening in your neighborhood, use our interactive crime map at 10tv.com/crimetracker10.